Suppose you're hunting in the forest and you want to hit a monkey, but suppose your monkey is smart, and as soon as the bullet leaves the muzzle of your gun, the monkey realizes that the bullet has left the gun and releases his or her grip from the tree branch and falls vertically downward. The cool thing about physics is that you will hit the monkey every time if he does that, because as gravity pulls down on the bullet, it pulls down on the monkey, and it pulls them, they both accelerate at the same rate in the vertical direction, and the horizontal component of velocity of your bullet doesn't matter. So the way it works is this: if this is your bullet, and this is your initial velocity vector for the bullet, you have a horizontal component of velocity and a vertical component of velocity. But gravity only affects the vertical component of the velocity. And what it does is it curves what would have been a straight trajectory, straight toward the monkey, into a curved parabolic trajectory. And when it arrives at this point, it's easy to work out the theory that the monkey, if he releases his hold on the branch at the same time the bullet is fired, then he'll fall by the same amount that the bullet will fall. So we're going to demonstrate that with a poor, adorable Curious George stuffed monkey. He's got a green laser on his snout. He's attached to a little electromagnet. It's about 3 inches high. And that magnet is attached via this cord. Cord runs along the floor here to this supply. And this is our gun. And just because I love little Curious George, we're not going to use a real bullet. We'll use a foam. So he doesn't get damaged in the process. This is the green laser that's pointing at the monkey's snout. When this foam bullet crosses the muzzle of this gun right here, there's a piece of aluminum foil that will break the circuit. So the ball will actually break the circuit, which sends a signal to the electromagnet over there, so that there's no longer current in the electromagnet. The electromagnet releases its hold on poor George, and down he falls. So I have a red button here to push, and we will see how well this works. Of course, with a real gun, in that distance, there's not going to be much gravitational effect. So we're going to have a gun that does have a little bit of a parabolic trajectory to the projectile. This is compressed air here. We're sitting at 70 psi, and when I push this red button, it will release a puff of air which will send this red and orange ball toward our dear monkey. So, counting down, 3, 2, 1, 0. And it's a sad day for poor George.